Well, the Mississippi University for Women adds 386 graduates to the Long Blue Line. The College of Arts and Sciences and the College of Business and Professional Studies held its commencement ceremony in the Rent Auditorium. There were two ceremonies where graduate and undergraduate degrees were given. The School of Education and the College of Nursing and Health Sciences was held at 2 p.m. this afternoon. Hundreds of family and friends attended to recognize their spring graduates.